To access your WordPress admin login page, type in /wp-admin after your domain name in your browser. Then hit enter. This way, you can access the login page of almost any WordPress website out there unless the admin decides to change it, which is something you should do right now. Hey WordPress enthusiasts and content creators, Robert here, and in today's video, I will show you some tips and tricks to protect your login page and your WordPress dashboard from unwanted access. To do that, you need to replace wp-admin with something like dashboard, for example. Never set links that include the word user or your username. Pick something like service or any other word you like. Just make sure you remember that word for future access. Here is another recommendation. If your site is not a membership site, don't display your login page in menus, links, widgets, or other hidden places. Now let me show you how easy it is to change your login link by using a WordPress plugin. Search for WPS-Hide login in your WordPress repository, install, and then activate it. Go to Settings and click on WPS-Hide login link under General. This plugin will add two more fields at the bottom of your general settings, where you can change the login URL as well as the redirection URL. The 404 redirection URL is what your visitors will see when they try accessing links that don't exist on your site. As soon as you activate the plugin, login will replace wp-admin by default, and you can only type that at the end of your URL to access the dashboard. If you want to change that, log back in again and replace login over here with something memorable but hard to guess. Another excellent safety tool I recommend for all WordPress admins and users is the Limit Login Attempts plugin, which is also recommended when installing WordPress. This tool can limit login attempts to only one try, but I would set it to 3 or maybe 5. This way, I won't need to wait 15 minutes as the admin user if I do something wrong. That's it, guys, for today. If you want more videos like this, make sure you hit the subscribe button and ring the bell to get notified when the next video will be published. Keep up the excellent work and protect yourself. Make sure you are using a strong password and a hard-to-guess username. Cheers!